This recipe is the perfect mom's dish. You wanna preheat a pan with a little bit of oil, season beef ribs with some salt and pepper, and brown them on all sides. Set them aside, and in the same pan, you wanna brown some onions until they're golden brown. Add wine to the mix, beef broth and Worcestershire sauce, and a few bay leaves. Add beef ribs back to the mix and bake them until they're tender and juicy. This is gonna be a low and slow process, but they come out so good.